I think it was huge. I don't think it was one of our best games, but I think it's the best 2 points we got. It's crucial right now, and I think we take 2 points any way we can.
The team bent, but it never broke.
Yeah, you know, I think I don't think we can be happy how many great A scoring chances we gave up, but you know, that's why we're a good team. You know, Marty kept us in the game throughout the whole game, and you know, we went all the way to the shootout, and we've been great this year in the shootout. So you know, that's the type of hockey sometimes when you have to do to, you know, to get those 2 points, but nobody remember how we play. You know, we got 2 points and let's move on.
So did you put him in the game with that goal?
It's you know, the second power play. You know, we've been having a lot of chances lately, and finally we got one in. So you know, it's a great pass from Rico. I think it was a bad change by them. I couldn't believe how much time I had there, but great pass from Rico, just going to the net and tip it in.
How about Marty making that last big save on Hossa before the final one?
Not only that, I think in the third period he probably had 4 or 5 highlight saves. So you know, he kept us in the game, and you know, we got awarded because of him with 2 big points.
Thanks, Val.
Yeah.